And we are going to be playing some Forest.
Forest. And
I am apparently male. I apparently have a dick.
No.
And a child.
No. It's part of the experience. Oh my god.
Explosion.
I knew I should not have bought those cheap ass tickets.
You know, lie. This was a pretty terrible plane. The oxygen masks didn't
drop.
Deploy.
Oh, who's that dude?
He's... Get away from my kid, you son of a monkey.
Oh my god. It's like a guy from a horror movie. This is the chosen boy. He will be the sacrifice to our god.
And butt shot.
Butt shot. Loincloth. There is female nudity in this game. Just want you to know.
I've seen it before, I just haven't played it.
Alright. Whoa, we're inside each other. Oh, wow.
Hello!
Wow. We look the same.
I look very male, don't I?
Yeah, I look very male. You are not a male in real life, though. This is a true story. So, you press E, and you pick up shit. Like this axe.
Like this axe that is currently inside this lady.
Yeah.
She's
pretty dead.
She's very dead.
You might want to take everything from the plane. I was about to say ship. I was like, what?
Bonk!
Because you can't really get back up here. Hey, don't hit the lady.
You just did so!
No, I was trying to stop you. Oh. This is a game that's a public alpha. And, I played this game. I did, like, 3 runs of it. First 2, I died really horribly. And the 3rd one, I finally figured it out. And every time you play a new game, it's the plane crashes in a different location.
Oh boy.
So
do we want to see where in the balls we are?
Well, I just picked a bunch we're of in a forest.
I just picked up a bunch of booze.
If you haven't figured that out. Alright, you press I and opens up your inventory. And there's stuff in there.
I is inventory.
You don't want to drink.
Oh cool.
You don't want to.
I've caught a lot of booze.
Yeah, you don't want to drink the alcohol because then that's bad.
Oh. I got a rock. Bonk.
Bonk, yeah. Bonk. Just whack all the suitcases, take all their belongings. They're not gonna need it, because they're dead. They don't need that.
I love how somehow we're the only ones who survived.
Yeah, because, plot.
So, what's our kid's name?
I don't know.
Carl.
Carl? Like,
Carl.
From The Walking Dead?
Yes!
Oh my god, but I hate that
Our
kid.
Kid's name is Carl.
Well, I guess he plays League of Legends, so that's cool.
Well, we kind of look like Rick.
We kind of look like, well, I don't know. I don't even know if we look the same. I think you look different, actually.
How do I look?
I don't know. You look like an Asian guy with a beard. So me with a beard. But I don't have a beard, so.
Come here.
Beard.
Come here.
Hey,
okay,
what?
You look like Rick. You look like Rick.
I look like Rick, so it's interesting.
Maybe a slightly Asian Rick.
Slightly Asian Rick. There you go. And you press B, and that opens up your survival manual.
Why do I have a survival manual?
Because you never know, you know? You always gotta carry a survival manual all times.
Got some rocks.
In case you're gonna fall into a plane crash such as this.
You keep missing boxes, dude.
I'm blind, sorry. God. Squinty eyes. It's an Asian thing.
That's racist
towards myself. It's okay.
Yep.
We
should probably
so
get away
we
from
need
the
to get out of here, like, ASAP. Kind of, because if I recall, the game is programmed that within like 10 minutes of the crash, the mutants start to just come to the crash.
Oh great. So yeah, let's get the fuck out.
Let's get
once
the
we
fuck
finish
out
opening
here.
All these boxes.
All these boxes. Can't collect any more booze. That's a lie. I can carry how much ever booze I want.
I've got all of the alcohol, just all of it.
All of it. I've got all the alcohol too. So there is like I don't really know the layout of this whole map. It's kind of just random, so you just
Let's go this way.
Find a very good spot to camp out in.
Let's find some place that might have a little bit of high ground and maybe near some water.
Preferably, water is probably the best spot to make your base in. Now, all these deer, you can just fuck them up with the axe.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Just trying to fuck up the deer ran away. I think
The deer are hard to kill unless you sneak up on them, but they do provide a very good amount of
rock. I found a stick, a rock, and a plant.
Protein. I've had deer before.
Wait.
It tastes quite good.
Blueberries. Are blueberries good?
The blueberries are good. The gray berries are bad.
Okay.
Take that, bush.
You ass!
Take that!
You hit me!
Called me fat.
You hit me!
Just don't eat the gray berries, because the gray berries hurt you.
Don't eat the gray berries.
And there are only two types of berries, so that's because it's public alpha, so that's the only thing you have to worry about.
Okay.
Let's go here. I don't know where you're going. Okay, I'm just gonna follow you because this is your first time playing it, so I want to see where you're going. This game looks great. That's why I wanted to know that.
It looks so pretty
for a public alpha. I feel like it's a little bit based off the Daisy engine. I don't know why, because the animations feel very similar to it, but it's definitely a lot better than it. Oh wait, were those? Yeah, you don't want to go near that. I think that's
bad.
Let's...
I mean, a cliff like this is a good spot, but there's no water anywhere around here either.
I know, I was gonna say, those, like, you see those sticks and stuff? Like, those poles?
Yeah, that looks very questionable.
That's like
the
mutants, like, fucking... Do not come in our land, white people!
I'm pretty sure they're just stereotypical indigenous cannibals.
They're a little bit more than that, you'll see. They're a little bit more than that.
Oh, well then.
Especially since I tried to axe one in the face and die.
Well, that's just standard video game logic. It always
takes game logic. You die a lot faster than they kill you. Ooh, what's this?
What's this?
Is this a massive cliff? Are we on a mountaintop?
The ball. Oh, that's.
Oh, it's water. Hey, let's.
Water.
Yeah, but it's
water,
the ocean.
Water.
Okay, so probably find
let's
somewhere
find a good
lower.
Place with an access point to this. Wait a minute. Am I hanging? Nope, I'm not hanging this ball.
All right, so that thing you're holding, I think that's P. Whoa, your jump has no animation.
What?
You just jump look logically. You just go up. You don't even bend your legs. No one needs to
jump
bend legs.
Days, man. Jump
no one needs
days.
To bend anything. So your inventory is capped, but it's capped per what you have. So it's not like an actual cap. So you can only have like 10 rocks, 10 sticks, whatever.
Yeah.
You have like an infinite amount of leaves. I think leaves are important for
so
burning
many.
Fire. Yeah. Probably just find some lower ground. Make that camp.
Yes. Camp is good.
Camp is good. I went camping last October. It was nice, but it was fucking cold.
Well, my kind of camping is different than most people's because I'm a Skadian.
Oh, it's very special.
Yes. Do you know what that is?
No, I don't.
The SCA stands for Society for Creative Anachronism. We take awesome things and stuff back from the Middle Ages and recreate them in modern times.
Oh, right, you did that thing. I saw that on Facebook, right.
Yeah, like heavy fighting, heavy combat fighting, rapier, styles of dress, styles of cooking. Oh, there's some sand down there.
Yeah, because, oh, is that a boat? That's a boat.
Should we go towards the boat or stay away from
the boat? The boat is fine.
Boat is
Natives
fine.
Don't know how to use boats. These savages don't even know what a boat is. It's all about that manifest destiny. White man has come to claim this island.
Wow. A slightly Asian white man.
Slightly Asian white man. It's okay. It's okay.
Can't jump. There we go. I've got a rock in my hand. I want my axe back.
Oh, just throw the rock. Rocks are really not that useful. I mean, there are two types of rocks. There's the rocks you can throw, and there's rocks you pick up and put in your inventory. The ones you put in your inventory are much better. Where'd you go?
Cool.
Oh, you're back behind.
I had to throw the rock.
The rock?
I'm on my way!
You had to throw Sean Connery.
Can we run somehow?
Yeah, shift.
Oh. Oh, there we go!
Alright, your HUD. Bottom right. Red is health. The blue line all the way to the right is your overall energy, and then your light blue is your temporary energy. So temporary energy is used mostly for every other action, but blue energy is your, like, global energy, and it drains slowly over time.
Awesome.
And you
so
can.
So we want to make our base here?
Yeah. You want to replenish it by eating food or sleeping.
I claim this rock in the name of me.
In the name
no.
of me.
Wait. No, I claim this rock in the name of Barrack Tethrus.
Barrack Tethrus? He's not even here.
Don't care.
It's not even. You have a flag with his face on it? Put it on
yes.
top of that. So.
Wait. I'm almost. Damn it!
There's also all these dead sharks. I don't know why all these dead sharks are on the land, but they're there.
Land sharks. They're gonna kill us all.
There's also some more luggages.
Can we loot the sharks?
No. This is actually my first time encountering dead sharks. There are actual sharks in the water though, and they do want to kill you.
Okay, good to know.
So you don't wanna do that. Okay, so you press B.
You know, when you look at it, there's a lot more useful stuff in these boxes than just medicine and bandages. There's clothes.
I mean, clothes. Clothes are for nerds.
Clothes are for smart people who are good at typing.
People who want to be nerds. You just gotta go barren all the time. Uh-huh. Doesn't matter.
Right.
Nobody cares about that, especially not here. Do whatever we want, when we want. It's the law of this island. So you press B, and then you go and click that tutorial thingy, and you build a hunting shelter.
Wait, tutorial?
Press B.
Okay.
And then you see, like, click here or whatever. You see that? And then...
B?
Yes, B.
B. I'm gonna need to hotkey some of this stuff. Okay. Oh, okay.
And then, yeah, it'll tell you, hey, press this thing. And then it'll tell you to...
Temporary shelter, hunting shelter?
Hunting shelter, yeah. Place hunting shelter.
How can you... Is it...
And then you
see, like...
How can you
tell if you can place it or not?
You can place it pretty much anywhere.
Oh, okay.
Don't know if you want to place it on the rock, though. That would be quite difficult to get on. And then you press R to rotate it, and then just press E, put it anywhere, whatever.
Okay, because I can barely see the... I can
it's the kind of the problem. Well, I'm going to put mine down anyways. Boom. And then at least you can see with the freaking yellow hammer.
I need more rocks and some logs and some sticks.
So get some sticks. Okay, so here's a fact. Ah! Oh, fuck, already? Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Wait, just chill. Relax.
Your butt. Your butt has glitched into the sand.
Okay. Don't care about no butt sand.
You are now half a person.
Alright, so. I am Tyrion Lannister. Control. So wait, just chill and just wait. Wait for him to leave. So maybe he'll leave.
Hope so.
Because. Wow, that guy's going nuts.
What is he, you monkey?
He's going nuts. Oh, they go
just
nuts.
Going nuts.
And, oh, there's one to the left.
Up.
Oh, you know why? Because apparently this game's AI is extremely smart. Extremely. Apparently.
Really?
Yeah, like, they investigate things that are out of the ordinary, like open luggages and stuff.
Aha. Uh-huh.
And,
I think the luggages would be what's out of the ordinary.
Yeah. And then they don't fight you. If you don't fight them, maybe. That's a maybe.
Maybe. Well, that's are cannibals.
That's a maybe. Like, eventually, they'll be like, and, yeah, we're gonna eat him.
I mean, they are cannibals, and I am a tasty morsel.
Oh, tasty morsels. Tell me
tasty
more.
Morsel.
Tell me more.
I've got a rock. Let's throw it.
Shit. These fucking natives.
Let's go this way.
Okay, they're gone. We could build somewhere else. I don't know.
No.
We're gonna make our stand here? Okay.
Yes!
Alright, so there are mostly
I built closer to the water away from the boxes specifically for that reason.
Hey, what is this thing? Destroy it.
Wait a minute, what
is
look,
this? Heads. That's nice.
Wait a minute.
What? Did you die?
I found a dead body of a native.
Yeah! Wow, he should be dismembering, but he's not dismembering. Usually they dismember when I do that. That's a bit of a glitch. Public alpha.
Yeah, public alpha.
Ooh, a turtle!
Okay, let's go.
Get wrecked!
I need stuff. How do I break?
So the most important thing you want is logs. You get that by fucking up trees with your axe.
You don't say.
No, it's actually a well-hidden secret, ancient Chinese martial art. Passed
Holy
down to generations.
Shit! I didn't even know!
Exactly, yeah. And you just whack at it, and you whack at it, and you whack at it.
And you whack at it, and you whack at it.
And you, you want to try to 360 it, and eventually it'll come down.
You want to have to what?
You have to just, no, like, keep walking around it, because you have to hit all, like, the weak parts of it.
Oh, okay.
And then it goes timber.
Or you can just glitch inside.
Oh, behind you! Yo, behind you.
What?
To your right, actually.
Oh, hi!
That's bad. That's very bad, in fact. I'll pick up this log. I'm running back.
My logs are over there!
Oh, you can pick up- Yeah, apparently this guy is super strong, because he can do this. And there's like no problem.
Like, my logs are over there!
But he doesn't even care. And back up. Just back up. Back up. Clearly they don't like us.
Clearly.
Clearly not. Alright, if you get- You should be getting a symbol saying you're hungry. Probably.
Maybe. My stomach looks a little bit empty.
Yeah. you press I, and then on your right side, it's right side of the inventory, you have your like chocolate bars. Eat that, because we don't have any other food right now. Oh, this dude's coming up. He's coming up. Does he want to fight? You want to taste the steel in my sword? Taste the steel in my sword.
Let's just stay away.
Well, at least if he comes up to me, I'm gonna whack him in the face. These guys. If you ever played Skyrim, which I think you have, maybe.
Just killed a bard. Can we harvest the bird?
You can. I can't eat them, but you can take their feathers.
Oh, how do I take their feathers?
Find a feather and you press E.
Well, there's nothing there, so...
That is useful for making... What is it?
Hi, honey. You should probably get the fuck out. Oh, I'm low energy.
Yeah, you want to eat that snack bar. Only eat one, though. You only need one. Oh shit, see that guy? Fucking on the the guy who thinks he's the boss with those two skulls on his back. He's like tougher to kill.
Hi!
Ah! Just gonna run over here! Ah!
I want to go get my logs!
Yeah, I want to get my logs too, but these guys are being nerds.
I need 5 more logs and 1 stick.
I don't know if they can swim, actually. I'm not exactly sure on that.
Then let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Let's go to the boat. Now that would be way too easy if you can actually drive this boat, but that's probably not what's gonna happen.
Hey, we need to rescue Carl!
Carl! Right!
Carl!
I forgot about
it. We ain't going nowhere until we rescue Carl.
Ooh. There's an axe. I got an axe.
I can't get on the thing!
Jump? There you go. It's a skull.
No, seriously, I can't get on the thing.
Oh, maybe I'm in the way.
Oh my god, they're leaving.
You look so silly, fucking like just flying up like that.
Got a cassette.
Oh, rope.
Flares.
I'll take that. Skull.
Skull. Take that.
It's not good finding skulls like that.
Another skull.
Take that bird.
So this can be our panic room. How about that?
That's not a bad idea. So they're leaving, so I'm gonna go back.
I can't get out of the boat!
What? Oh my god. Now you can't get off it. Oh my god.
The boat is love, the boat is life.
The boat is not love in life.
Actually, God damn it, I want to get to my sticks!
I should probably help you build one shelter.
So we can at least have a shelter?
Yeah. Ooh, foggy. This place like Silent Hill sometimes, it just goes foggy.
Ugh. How about not?
So, I got this better axe, and it can kill them, but...
You have the better axe! God damn it!
Yeah, I found the better axe. If you kill them, though...
One, two, money.
They will be mad, and they will try and come back in more numbers.
I have money.
Yeah, that's mostly good for burning stuff. Oh, by the way, I should probably make a fire.
Let's make a fire over here. I have no idea why you built so far away.
Oh.
They don't seem to come over to where I am.
Okay, wait. Here. Put this fire. You got any sticks? Can you put that there?
Nope.
Okay, I gotta get more sticks then. What if I gotta get some sticks, but they're in my way. Because fire kind of scares them off, kind of.
I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
Oh my god. Go for it. Oh my god. They're not moving.
I'm going for it.
Apparently, like I said, like this game's AI is apparently really smart or really stupid. If you just keep looking at them, they don't attack you. Like... It's like you're challenging them or something, I don't know.
I'm going for it!
Wow, there's actually quite a few of them now. Shit.
Where's my tree?
I'll throw this rock, see what happens.
No, don't throw the rock and then that'll get him over here!
Nah,
I threw
it away from them. One of them seemed to be interested in it. He's like, ooh, earth. Wow, much special.
Okay, I've got a log. I don't know where the rest of the stuff from my fallen tree went.
Did you get sticks, by the way?
I've got a couple sticks, yes.
All right, good.
Got another log. Got another stick. Got a rock. Got a stick. No. Okay, let's see if I can get over to you.
Yeah, they are mostly on the left side, so... Seems to be okay for now.
I'm sneaking. I'm being sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky.
This axe is slower, but it's definitely stronger. That's for sure.
Sneaky, sneaky.
It's like Metal Gear Solid. With those two logs, you know, the sneakiest logs ever.
Oh, Snake, you need to get around the natives so you can get stuff. Mm-hmm.
Colonel, I need these logs. Why? Just need them, don't ask.
Yeah, now we can see our stuff we're building.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we have a... Well, you have a lighter.
You right? Got a thing.
Alright, I'm gonna light this. Don't walk in it, because this is one of those games where fire hurts you.
Where fire actually hurts you.
Because they're like... There's two different kinds of games. There's games where if you walk in fire, it doesn't hurt. And there's games where you walk in fire and it hurts. This is one of those games.
Can we move your stuff over here?
Because this is a public alpha, once you start putting materials into something, you can't move it.
Can we move it over here?
No, we can't.
God damn it.
I can make another one, though. It's whatever. They're kind of just fucked off. Okay, we
That way we're closer to the panic room?
Yeah.
And less likely to aggro those guys.
This is a lot like Lost. I don't know if you've ever watched Lost. It's a good show.
I have not, but can I move this bird?
What bird?
This bird.
I don't see a bird.
This bird. I killed a bird. There's a dead body here.
Wow,
I don't know how to move
it. Not see it, but I'm gonna trust you that there's a bird there.
You just sounded like you thought I was crazy, Pepper.
Yeah, you are crazy.
Pepper, I have an axe.
Yeah, well, I have a better axe.
I'm going to get stuff.
Damn it. Yeah. Your only source of light right now, because we didn't find it in the luggages, is... We could have found a flashlight, but all we have is the lighter, so you just press L, and it brings up a little bit of light.
L?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It has infinite gas, so don't worry.
I'm going to take down a smaller tree.
Smaller trees... This is like a weird logic thing, but when you kill a smaller tree, it becomes... sticks instead of logs. Like, it doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Oh, we're cold and wet. I'm cold and wet, anyways. Wow, in real life, that would have killed you.
Yeah, it's like, that almost hit me.
I don't think there's actually, like, collision damage in this. Okay, I'm kind of tired, right. So, you could just keep eating. Oh, wow, I'm getting really cold. I'm getting, like, hypothermia.
How do you tell?
My screen is going all frosty on the side.
This tiny tree just gave me big old logs.
Yeah. That's logic. That's how the world works.
I found some marigolds.
I do not know what those are used for.
They're medicinal. You didn't know that? You can use them for a whole bunch of medicinal properties.
Now I know.
I actually know that IRL.
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 IRL. Well, I'm a historian, so this survival situation will not necessarily help.
Will we ever run out of lighter fluid?
No.
Okay.
Well, what do I mean lighter? Alright, there we
go. Yeah!
Oh, we can't sleep. Oh, yeah, that would make sense. In single player, you can sleep, and it passes the day by and restores your energy. Uh-huh. Unless it's because this is not mine, this is yours. That might be it. Can you sleep? Can you check if you can sleep?
Let me see.
It should be like a Z down. Symbol or something.
It says C.
No Z, though.
It says C.
Alright, so then no, we can't sleep in co-op. That sucks!
It makes sense, though.
It does make sense, but you can't sleep in co-op. Because in single player, sleeping is it's making things a lot easier.
Okay.
Take that fucking turtle!
You are my guard.
Oh, yeah?
Because your camp's all the way over here. You need to protect me.
Can you pick up anything? Yeah, you can't pick up anything from that turtle. Oh, that sucks.
And I will venture out into the wilderness to see if I can find you stuff.
Yeah, keep going there. So hopefully those natives won't come back. Wow, I'm really tired. I need to eat something, but I don't
hopefully
have...
Hopefully the natives are sleeping. Yeah, I need to eat too.
I don't have enough food.
Why?
Can't eat the seagull, probably.
Used to upgrade weapons.
Yeah, my dude is super tired. Wow. Really tired. I can't get some rest. I'm in co-op. What?
I blew up a bird mid-flight.
Okay, I was like, what? Yeah, you do that a lot in that game.
A bunch of stuff flew out of it, but I don't know where it went.
Check the air. Probably, like,
Check the air?
No, I'm serious. It's probably the feathers.
Nope, don't see anything. I'm gonna kill this bird.
Oh man, my dude's super tired. He should not be working at this hour.
Oh, I found feathers. Are feathers good?
Yeah, they're, I don't know if they're used for anything else, but I know you can make arrows with them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can make a bow in this game. It kind of sucks, though, because it's super hard to shoot.
Ah. Bog.
Wow. Wow, I really need some food. Hey, is there any, like...
Don't you have some?
I have some snacks, but I don't want to keep eating them because they're, like, temporary food. Like, they don't fill you up. It's like drinking soda or coffee or something like that. Pick up all these logs. Ow. I think I ate the wrong berries by accident.
Come on, keep hitting. I want this tree.
This tree shall be my tree. This tree
no, it is my tree.
This tree is my tree.
Excuse you.
That tree is my tree.
No, it's my tree.
Nah, it's...
It's falling!
Timber! Wow, that's a sound glitch, because I could hear that tree falling as if it was next to me.
That was weird. I found another dead body of a native.
So did I.
And I found a log.
You can, break up the dead bodies of the natives, apparently, but it seems that it's not working for some reason. Public
I think
alpha.
You can actually cannibalize them.
I wouldn't do that.
I seem to recall that from a Let's Play of this game I watched.
That's, okay. Not good. Who knows what kind of space raid beast that they might have.
Let's go finish my bodyguard's house.
I put some logs
That is what I'm calling you now.
Okay. Big strong man. Not really. Well, actually, kind of, because carrying, like, the logs. Yeah, it's weird, because, like, he can carry two logs and no problem, but he can't punch them with super strength.
We need one more rock for your house.
I have rocks. I got this.
Okay, come finish your home.
Ooh, what's this? This sticks. Pick all this stuff.
And now we've got another random fire over here, too. Because why not?
Why not? Fire is good. All right, but I still can't rest. It's a problem.
You're just glitching into the floor. Okay, what else should we do?
So now, we mostly want to get food, but the thing is, it's dark.
Okay, let's see what
and
I
we
got.
Can't sleep, so I'm not very experienced in this aspect of the game because I just hear you sleep through the night.
Coins, meds. I got a survival guide.
Effigy.
Take a look and see if I have anything for a survival guide. It says I'm hungry again. Bitch, I just ate!
Yeah, so I'm saying the snacks, they don't last for very long. I think we do gotta go find some food. As much as I don't want to out there, because at nighttime the natives are more aggressive, we gotta find food or we're gonna die.
Seeds. Okay.
I collected 20 bucks.
I'm gonna see what I got in my survival guide. That's not what I... What button? What button brings up your survival guide? B?
Yeah.
Yeah. Basics of survival.
I am going to make something awesome.
Let's see here.
Let's make
a garden.
Check this out.
Let's make a motherfucking garden. I've got seeds. I've got seeds. Oh, you got a bow.
No, I'm so awesome. I don't have any arrows, though.
Where should I put our garden?
Oh my god, that... Did you see that?
Apparently our garden goes right here.
Oh no, maybe you didn't see it because of the... Oh my god, it did it again!
What?
Oh, you're not seeing this because probably like latency or ping or something, but there are seagulls and they're just flying into our fire and killing themselves.
Oh. I am not seeing any
of them. That is hilarious. You'll see it when on my monitor. Oh my god, another one did it! Oh my god, all these free fucking feathers.
See nothing.
I think our birds are different on our screen. So yeah, put that garden there, and it's fine.
I already put the garden down.
Okay, now we gotta make a garden. It's like two logs, right? It's very simple. Get some logs.
Effigies?
Oh, those?
Effigies?
Yeah, effigies.
Houseboat?
Wait, how do I make fucking arrows again? Shoot. Oh, there we go.
Where's the furniture, or the weapons?
The what?
Weapons. How'd you make the bow?
Okay, ooh, more natives. They're back. Nice. Okay, so the bow, I don't think you have a rope, right?
I don't think I do, no.
So you can't make a bow, unfortunately.
Balls.
I found it in the boat.
Herb. Well, yeah. Guess what time it is anyway.
time to go to the next episode?
Yes.
No. Okay.
Yes. We've been playing for about 30 minutes now.
Damn. Let's pass up quickly.
But my name is MissScarletTanager, and I have been playing some Forest, and I'm joined by
Pepper Beef, Spicy.
I'll see you all in the next video.
Bye-bye.